Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gell, and here's a cool tip that I learned in one of my recent Excel seminars. This is when we have a pivot table. So here I have a pivot table with points going down the side, regions going across the top, and the regions are, of course, in alphabetical order, central, east, and west. But maybe your company policy dictates some other order. You know, maybe west comes first or something like that. Well, let's notice that west has 1.8 million and east has 2.4 million. What we can do is highlight the word west, and very carefully, it's a very narrow area, hover the mouse pointer until you get the black four-headed arrow, and then we can drag the word west and literally move it to a new spot, and of course it brings along all of the data as well. Now this would never work in a regular Excel file, just moving the heading, but it works out perfectly here in a pivot table. It's also possible, if you don't want to drag and drop, just to come and type the heading and it will reverse everything as well. Now again, that would never work in regular Excel. It only works in a pivot table. It's called manually resequencing the data, and it's something you're allowed to do. Hey, there you have it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.